guys. It's Perfect, and I'm here to bring you the Lucid Designs Contest 2 winners. I know it's been a long 2-month wait, but they're finally here, so let's get started. Number 10, we have Zaha Media. Just by the way, I made these numbers in After Effects, no 3D program used, just all After Effects compositing. But here we go. This entry's pretty sick. I like the syncing. It's a bit unoriginal in general, but overall it's pretty entertaining. I like the color correction. Used some pretty cool masking effects and just cool effects in general. That masking there is cool. I like the transitions and all that. The music mixing is also really cool. Number 9, we have Zamafi. Sorry, I'm not really sure how to say his name. Zamafi. But I like his entry, it's nice and calm. Yeah, the color correction is nice and like bright and kind of, I don't know, I like the grays and everything. It's all blended very nice. I like the syncing. It's all very simple yet very effective. The pale colors for the transitions are nice. The texturing is really nice there. The text in the bottom is kind of random, but whatever. Overall, it's a really nice entry, and also the shortness kind of let it down, but very nice. Number 8. Insight. Oh, Insight X. Really like this entry. It's another calm entry. He used an Excision song called That Girl, just saying. It's called Absence. I like all the hidden text and stuff. It says Lucid in the sky there and absence of color. The color correction is really nice. It's pretty creative. And it does match the theme of absence of color. Cinematics were effective, I must say. I like the cinematics. The editing was nice when all the music glitched and stuff. And the syncing was also very excellent. There wasn't much that made this entry stand out, but in general it's a very nice video, and congrats for coming in 8th. The Twixter was also very nice. Number 7, Exterior Box Studios. This entry was one of my favorites, but it made it in a low spot because it was kind of unoriginal, although it was pulled off very nicely. I like all the graphic work, the cinematics, the twixtering, everything. Very nice. And the soundtrack is also nice. All the text in the video is also really nice, like right here. Colors. Nice theme. This would have placed higher if it was just a bit more interesting. The whole theme is the same through the whole video, and not much happens really. But those effects are awesome, the twixtering is great, and I like these motion graphics. The color correction here is so cool. And I like the cinematics as well. They go very well. Nice funky color correction. It's nice. Sentimental, no romantic, not discussing it. Howling, I'm down and lonely. A remix of this song by Stenchman is the first dubstep song I ever listened to. Kinda what got me started. But number 6. And then I'll shut up. The Elixir, great entry. I love the syncing. And there are some pretty cool effects that I saw in here that I've never really seen before. Some of the effects were a bit over the top and cheesy. Along with the screen shaking, it was just a bit too much going on the whole time. But I love the transitions, that effect right there, the syncing, everything, awesome. But yeah, the shaking never stops, so I don't know, it's just a bit of an eyesore. The color correction is also really nice. I think you could have taken it a bit farther though. I'm glad you guys enjoyed that, and enjoy the top 5. These all speak for themselves, and stick around to the credits because I got a little surprise for you all. Thank you all again, and thanks for 20,000 subscribers. We'll be right back.
get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah.